قدر فالذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر
السلام عليكم. نحن هنا متواجدون في تايم سكوير لأول مرة في التاريخ، أول مرة في التاريخ المسلمون يصلون صلاة التراويح في تايم سكوير. حوالي 500 مصلي نساء ورجال من ورائي، ما شاء الله.
Hundreds of people gathered in Times Square this evening to celebrate the beginning of Ramadan. Over the 30-day holiday, Muslims recite the entire Quran. CBS 2's Leah Mishkin reports.
So Ramadan started with sunset last night, and the fast started this morning with sunrise. They've been fasting for 16 hours, and now in Times Square, they're breaking this fast together with 1,500 sandwiches over here that they're handing out for free. And the organizer of this event explains the significance of why they want 1,500 sandwiches over here that they're handing out for free. This date here in Times Square.
Islam is a religion.
La